Hi, welcome to my channel. So in this video, we are going to talk about PhD admission notification, which has released from Indian Institute of Information Technology, Design and Manufacturing. And guys, this information is for July session 2021. So the candidate who are interested to take admission in July session, they can watch this video. Okay, so you can see this is the website where you can find out the admission portal, and here information brochure are given here. So when you click on this link, you will get the information brochure. So this is the information brochure where all the details are given. Okay, so let's see the detail. Okay, so here you can see PhD program July session 2021. Okay, when you will scroll down, you can see all the details. So first of all, we will see the scholarship. So scholarship will be paid rupees 31,000 per month during the first and second year, and rupees 35,000 per month during third to fifth year. Okay, and sponsored category candidates can also apply here. Okay, and common minimum eligibility criteria for PhD admission you can see here. So direct PhD for applicants having UG degree. So the candidate who has only UG degree, they should have BTech degree holder from CFTI, centrally funded technical institute, with a minimum CGPA of 8.0 on a 10-point scale, or 80% marks, or within a valid GATE score. And a bachelor degree holder in engineering technology from any other university should be among the top 10 rank holders in the university and having a valid GATE score. And a bachelor degree holders in engineering technology from a reputed research and development organization with an excellent research record. So if you are falling in this category, then you can apply. Okay, or for applicant holding PhD degree, so candidate with master degree in engineering technology, MEMTech, or MDes, or Master of Science degree by research in engineering technology, or 5-year integrated master with good academic record. Okay, and the candidate should have valid GATE score, or UGC, CSIR, NET, NBHM, or JST score. Okay, for candidates under sponsored category, the minimum educational qualification are the same as prescribed for regular full-time category. So this will be the same for the candidate who are applying for regular PhD admission. Okay, so here you can see educational qualification for admission to PhD program in different department and discipline. So for the computer science and engineering department, there should be a master degree in computer science engineering, computer engineering, information technology. Okay, and the candidate with only MCA, MSc, MPhil are not eligible. So the MCA, MSc, MPhil candidates are not eligible here. Okay, and for electronics and communication engineering candidates, they can see here eligibility criteria. And for mechanical engineering candidate, they can see their own criteria here. Okay, and for mathematics departments also, physics departments, English, and interdisciplinary design. For all the departments, educational qualification are given. You can check it. And what will be the selection procedure, you can see here. So the selection procedure will be based on the candidate possessing the minimum educational qualification and satisfying additional and stiffer criteria set by the institute. From time to time will be called for test or interview. GATE qualified candidates shall be given preference to the admission. So okay, so selection will be purely based on the academic record and the performance of the candidates in the test or interview. Selection procedure for sponsored candidate, they can see their own criteria here given. Okay, and application fee, if you talk about, so for male candidate 250 rupees, and for SCST PWD candidates 125 rupees, and female candidates general OBC non creamy layer EWS candidate 125 rupees, and female candidate SCST PWD rupees 125. Okay, and here you can see the course fee structure. Okay, course fee structure are given, you can see. And instructions for online application and others. So here you can apply the application form on or before 17 June 2021. Important dates are given here. So 28th May is the starting date, and the 17th June 2021 is the last date for submission of online application. And further tentative dates are given for interview through online for shortlisted candidates. So here you can see department-wise tentative dates are given. Okay, so I hope this information will be helpful for you. I will provide you this PDF link in the description box. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel for further such kind of information regarding PhD admission notification. Okay, so thank you so much.